The Wisconsin Assembly Health Committee is proposing that a COVID vaccine be available to the general public by mid-March rather than June, as health officials estimate. Representative Joe Sanfilippo outlined the highlights of his bill today during a public hearing. Those include allowing individual vaccinators who have finished one phase of eligible individuals to move to the next, and requiring DHS to present a plan to the legislature for how they plan to roll out the vaccine to the entire state. The deadline he is setting is next week on Thursday.
The federal government also came out last week and said future allotments on vaccines to states are going to be based on what you're actually getting in their arms. So if we continue to drag our feet and not get the vaccinations that we've been allotted into people's arms, that's only going to hurt us for future allotments going forward.
Now, the bill is unlikely to become law. It has to pass the Senate and Assembly and be signed by the governor.